So let's come to the summary of this particular topic. We covered mainly two major topics. One is the introduction of human resource information system, and the second one is what is the applications of human resource information system. So we looked at human resource information system as nothing but acquiring, storing, manipulating, analyzing, retrieving and distributing a pertinent information regarding an organization human resource in a simple sentence. Using a computer-based application system, how we maintain an employee records. That's what exactly human resource information system is all about. And we also looked at what are the kind of an areas human resource information system has predominantly been applicable. One is with the personal employee information for maintaining wages and salaries, succession planning, calculation of benefits, education and training, attendance recording and performance appraisal. So one of the major benefits of a human resource information system is we can save a lot of time, we can save a lot of cost, and the work reallocation, we can do it very, very effectively. So these are the kind of benefits. So with this, we completed the session on human resource information system. Thank you.